That's Strike Eureka's 10th kill to date. It's a new record.